good evening all, this is Yusuf again. I'm going to do a small opinion on Nightwatch Optimus Prime, but first a small blurb. I actually planned on doing something more. I actually planned on doing Alternators, Wheeljack and Barricade from the first movie as well this evening. But time has been growing a bit short due to plans changing. I was planning to go to Euro Disney next week, and well, today I went out to get the tickets and all that kind of stuff, but in the end I ended up with me going tomorrow to Paris for 4 days and to Euro Disney for 1 day among those, so yeah, plans changed and I had to get stuff quickly and everything, so yeah, I only now have some serious time, so I'm going to do more reviews when I get back. Anyway, this is Night Watch Optimus Prime Leader Class. It's a repaint of the original movie Prime in a blue and black and silver scheme. It's ugly, I can tell you that. It isn't the greatest. I actually only got it because it was 10 euros at the stores. And frankly put, I wouldn't have paid more for this mold at all. I didn't like the normal coloration, but when this guy was on sale, yeah, I picked him up just to have him for the collection, but he isn't the greatest. I was actually surprised I managed to transform him to truck mode without the instructions. I never really saw them, so yeah, I was lucky there. In terms of gimmicks, yeah, he got the lights and the sounds. Yay, whoop-dee-doo. Well, it's a nice sound, but it's pretty much all the sounds that I managed to find in him, so I probably missed out on something like that, but oh well. I'm going to take him to robot mode and see you in a moment. Alright, here he is transformed. Pretty much a kind of a Magnus look, but it isn't actually Magnus. Not really sure what to actually make of it. He got nice individual articulated fingers. Not that there is much use for them, because he doesn't have any loose weapons to use, which is too bad. He does have this cannon, which, as I said once before, it looks lame. You shove it out by a tap here on the side of his arm. Also folds out an additional cannon, and yeah, that's it. It does shoot a missile, but I don't have the missile here with me, so yeah, that's not gonna happen either. I should actually see if I could remove this cannon, because I just don't like it at all. I think it's very, very lame looking. It just looks weak for a Prime. You also have to keep his fist folded up and everything. Let's see, perhaps I can make it look a bit better by... Is that hand even rotatable? Nope. That hand is fixed, so I can't rotate it around to just see show the backside of his hand. Too bad. Yeah, he doesn't have any other sounds effect than that head reveal and the honk in vehicle mode, which is too bad. Otherwise, I do like him, but I just leave him as a display piece. I don't think he's worth getting at all. Only if you're a completionist, you should get him. As you can see, he has also the nice blue parts as well, which is for the ladle line. All in all, No, this isn't a great figure. It isn't recommendable. Just get the Rise of the Fallen Prime. And perhaps that one will have a recolor quite soon as well. You just know it will happen anyway. Anyway, this was ESAP with Nightwatch Optimus Prime. See you next time.